TV shows I need to watch.
Oh, yeah!
This don't concern you.
Hey.
What's up, this is Trippy Red coming at you on Flex 103.5 KGRLL, where the future of rap is right here, right now.
What are we doing here?
I can't keep living like this. I gotta dig myself out of this hole.
So you're in debt to the idols.
I'm going in there to settle this. Wait for me in the car.
Hey, your dime, your funeral. I shoot. So, you get things squared away?
I don't know. I just went in and started shooting.
Well, that's what I would have done.
Fuck! Shit! Fuck! They're gonna kill me, aren't they? I fucked up!
What did I say last time about calming the fuck down? Nobody in this car is dying today.
You're right. You're right. We got this. You heard that? We got this! I had no choice. It's kill or be killed. After all I've done for them! We're gonna make it!
Ooh. Look, you gotta make a choice here. Either get the fuck out of Dodge or go to war. The idols aren't gonna back down.
What do you mean? I just showed them not to fuck with me.
That's not how the idols think. If they know where to find you, they'll keep coming.
But you're right. I need a plan. They deserve what they get. Ugh. I'm not their puppet anymore!
Ooh.
I'm not gonna ruin my life! Okay, I've made my choice. First, we outrun these guys. Then I take this car and keep driving south. I've got a buddy in Cancun who can help me.
That's a start.
From there, who knows? I can do anything, right? I can be my own boss.
You sound just like my friend Eli.
I've wasted years on those assholes! I'm ending this today!
I need a reload!
I'm free! Finally!
Come on!
I'm done with those fuckers! The idols are done telling me what to do! Oh, Jesus, here we go! I think we did it!
All right, right here is fine. And enjoy your vacation. You've earned it.
Vaya con Dios!
Get the fuck out of there.
Sitting out the porch, 44 Hank Aircon, wanna make it home, then get out the porch. Let a nigga cover faded for, I had the faded nigga at the faded fort. It's tomato or tomato, either way, the boy the greatest player, I won't say it no more. I was just fucked up, I was just down, down bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown. Board of education versus brown, I was board of education, left the town. Fuck a resume and fuck a cap and gown. Fuck a background, check background, when I get the check, nigga, that's now. I was just fucked up, I was just down, down bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown, crown. Shit, I was just fucked up, I was down, down bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown, crown, crown.
I was fucked up, I was down, down.
I just wanna hit something.
Hey there, Chrome Dome. Guess it's my lucky day.
Not your lucky day. Mine. Idols are gonna rewrite the script, and you're gonna land on the cutting room floor. Lights. Camera. Showtime.
Tool of the oppressor! I bet curators get shot at a...
Hey, if you ever mess around with that Atcha app, be really careful. Some places in town are protected by Los Panteros. They'll go after anyone who leaves a bad review. Nice to see you.
Chrome Dome? Guess it's my lucky day.
Not your lucky day. Mine. Idols are gonna rewrite the script, and you're gonna land on the cutting room floor. Like, camera. Showtime! Still got it. I'm not gonna stop until you're all dead.
It is dangerous in this town.
Race in Lakeshore ended in tragedy for Nikki the Speed Queen Owens. She was among several racers competing in an unsanctioned go-kart event in the financial district when she lost control.
is this over?
Agree, but then both of us would be wrong.
This party fucking sucks!
This party got a piñata!
join the fight!
Why did it try?
I need to start dressing like that.
Something. You did see them, right? Inevitable.
What a sassy dresser!
I'm recruiting top talent from the local tech companies. If we play our cards right, we're gonna build something very special here. Might not look it from the outside, but we built a state-of-the-art facility in there.
This is mine now.
Thank you.
Are you Hawk?
Who's asking?
Kev said you needed a pilot.
Oh, yeah? If you're as good as he says you are, we should get along just fine.
Great. When do we start?
Right now. The bird's ready and waiting. I'll fill you in as we go.
The target's an armored car. Pick it up at the bank and drop it off at the rendezvous. Not far from the bank. You'll need to be quick. The armored car should be there in the lot. You do know how to use a magnet, right?
Yeah, it's coming back to me. Got it. I'm taking some fire here.
Let's get it on the truck. We don't have a lot of time left.
This thing weighs a ton.
All right, bring it on in. Keep it steady. Good enough. We'll take it from here. I do have a few more jobs lined up, so come find me if you're interested.
That's it.
That's it. Stay in condition yellow.
Looking fly as always.
Oh, hey, boss. Weenie's running their weekly psychedelic special. A big shipment just arrived from Peru.
Peru, huh? Who's minding the store?
Weenie's got soldiers all over the east side. Soon as you pull that trigger, it's gonna be war.
I hope you're right.
Want some backup?
I'm good. You go on home. Bring it on, Weenie. Chalupacabra owns this town. Still got it. Fun times.
Need to reload.
Still got it. Hey, Chewie, I've got Weenie. We're coming in hot.
Oh, fuck yeah! That gives us the whole east side. We're in the money now, boss. Hey, boss. The lot's all clear. Pull the truck in, keep Weenie's crew out.
Diggity dog. We did it.
Just got word. Marshall's money train is heading into town. You ready for the great train robbery?
Call the Nawali. We'll meet him at the graveyard, pick up the hover bikes, and go make some bank.
You have been listening to String Quartet No. 1 in A Major, composed by Alexander Borodin and...
Yeah. turning heads. I don't have a chance.
They make me want to step up my fashion game.
I'm better than him.
Right on time.
So, how do you want to do this?
I don't know. Drive to the train, figure out where they're keeping the dough, hop aboard, and then kill the shit out of anyone who gets between us and our money?
Sounds good. Let's move.
Wait. Before we go...
Oh, no, I have a couple on me already.
Before the whole Saints thing got started, I got depressed and ordered a whole lot of knives. I figure if this is our only run together, you should at least get a souvenir.
It's beautiful. Thank you.
Let's get that money.
Hard to tell from the surveillance imagery.
And we hop on the back and work our way up until we find it.
Whatever you say.
Incoming fire! Kev!
We're okay. Losing speed, though.
Shit. We need the Nawali for this. Plan B. Nina, get me on the train. Then go help Kevin. You got it. Hold tight. Made it. How's it going back there? With Kev. Spike fucked.
Sorry. Nina's going to bring me up instead. Plan C.
We'll be right there. I didn't see that.
Problem. Marshall locked the train down.
I'll have to hotwire the doors. The thing I used to work for these assholes. We're close. Hang in there. Shit. Nina, stay back. They've got a turret.
What is your plan now?
Get in close and try to hotwire it? Yeah, call that plan D. Ooh.
can't shoot it out.
Unauthorized entry detected.
Screw hot wiring. I can take out these control servers.
System malfunction. Defense turret offline.
Turret's down. You can bring in the Nawali now. Closing in.
Better keep moving. Looks like they're up to something a few cars ahead.
How do you fuckers like me now?
Eli.
I'm here. Hop on. I got this. Let's catch that train. Is that? Oh, shit.
Panteros, take the train, find the money, kill anyone in your way.
I'm gonna need the Nawali, fast. I'll drop you off and get him. What are you gonna do? I guess, plan E?
This is what happens when you fuck with Sergio.
Didn't he blow up all these fucking trucks?
Think you can ride the rail, Saint?
Stop!
Kill me.
Around somewhere and he's out for blood.
Let him come. I'm past ready to boss battle that crap sack.
Sorry if I surprised you. I thought Stealth would be our ally.
Yeah, no. Wow. You just killed him pretty hard.
It was nothing.
I know. I just kind of figured I'd be the one to... You know what? It's good. It's all good. Let's go get our money.
You killed Sergio! You bastards!
Get me out of here! I need a pickup!
Fall back! Pantero,
can you teach
fall
me
back!
That? Another turret. Follow my lead.
I know how to handle myself against Marshall.
They're both on a rampage. Send help. Anybody else want their heart cut out?
A little help here.
I'm here for you. Nice one. Wants to take us on.
I'm glad you broke me out.
Unauthorized entry detected.
Let's take this sucker down.
System malfunction. Defense turret offline.
You do have a gift for destruction.
I think I can see the church from up here. Hey, Nawali, you ever rob a train like this before? On foot, I mean.
Yes, once, in the Andes. It was during a blizzard, so the footing was more treacherous.
Still got it. Ooh! No surprise there.
You're only making this worse.
Dude, you got style!
Extra jet bikes. Perhaps we can use these to make our escape.
Gotta find the money first.
It always pays to have an escape plan.
Look out!
Seal the car!
Split them up!
Nawali!
Are you all right? What's happening in there?
We got split up. I lost the Nawali. Nawali! Nawali, come in! Over!
Is he okay? Or do you think he bailed on us?
He wouldn't do that, right?
Thank you.
Come on now, find cover.
Somebody give me some good news.
You're near the front. The money must be... Did you launch a helicopter?
Yeah, I'm sick of this shit. I'm grabbing their tank.
You what?
I'm calling this Plan F. F for fuck it. Glad you taught me to drive one of these? Happy with that.
VTOL must have hit something important.
I'm seeing explosions all over. You better hurry. Nina, we need an evac.
I'm not in position. I had to fall back.
I'm good.
There it is. I see the money car.
For once, things went as planned.
Let's see how we did. That enough to cover the crew?
You're goddamn right it is.
You might even have enough left over to buy some proper stemware.
Then they wouldn't be mugmosas. Thanks for your help.
Thanks for the knife.
Think about what I said.
I will. And if you guys need anything, just call.
He was a nice guy. Sad to see him go.
He carved out Sergio's heart.
Okay. He was an intense guy. Sad to see him go.
Hey, we had a big win today. We should do something irresponsible to celebrate.
What do you have in mind?
Oh, I don't know. The money fight!
What?
Whoa, slow down there, buddy.
We'd almost kill Kev.
I was in the moment.
You dumb son of a bitch.
I am so sorry, Kevin.
Buy me a stand mixer and all is forgiven.
Deal.
Take this tour. Take this tour. Take this tour.
Those Panteros are in total confusion now that Sergio's dead. I think we broke their spine.
Couldn't have happened to a bigger bunch of assholes.
There's hardly any of them on the streets right now. It probably won't last, but this is a chance to really take a bite out of their territory.
Kick them when they're down, you mean?
With steel-toed boots. Call me in if you decide to go for it.
Last time I'll follow that damn GPS.
Say anything nice.
Sup, boss?
Check out this prime real estate. We've got a Max, Sunstroke Video, the grocery store, and in the middle of it all, our very own laundromat. Sure, we wash clothes here, but we also offer full-service crime scene cleanup. You know, for people who don't want to go to jail. Winston here's the best. When I first moved into our old place, he cleaned all the bloodstains out of that carpet. He is a master.
Hey, Winston. You got everything you need?
Sure do, boss. We got disinfectants, solvents, three kinds of acid, anything you might need to make a crime look like it never happened.
Awesome. And the crew's ready?
They're a little green around the horns, but they know what to do.
Well, if things get complicated, I'm just a phone call away.
Thanks, boss. Appreciate it.
What's up?
Crop car anyway.
John is DC the artist.
Our beat, not yours.
Trying to redecorate the city. You hit something. How'd they not see that coming?
That thing cleans up well.
How much is extra cheese?
Position.
Do that.
Bang it clear!
Move! Ha!
Flash, santo ileso. And not.
Thank you.
Get him out!
Then I dropped out of law school and never looked back.
Cha-ching!
I should bring a hard drive. I still got a few minutes left.
Told them purple was tough.
Maybe I'm not as good at bingo as I thought.
I got all my fashion tips from the Saints.
say shit.
Nice one.
backed up right now.
No surprise there.
And my cousins are on their way.
Incoming! Hey, I need you to ride shotgun again. I have unfinished business with Los Panteros, ¿sabes?
You're really doing this, huh?
Yup. Panteros need to know who they fuck with.
Here they come!
So what happened?
I taught them a lesson they won't soon forget!
Some fools gotta learn the hard way.
We can take you, no problem! I'm not too old to bust some heads!
So you got your revenge?
This ain't about revenge! It's about respect! And no matter who you work with in this world, respect holds it all together!
So why did you throw me to the curb when I first met you?
Respect doesn't mean give you a handout. You have to earn it. And it looks to me like you did all right. You're a good shot, you're making a name for yourself, and you did it all without my help! These fuckers need to learn some manners. Or they should have respected their elders!
Nice one. This just turned up!
They're bringing out the big dogs now! Come on, let's raise hell! Yo, there was a day when my name alone would scare them shitless!
Still got it.
They won't catch me slipping!
No! Damn things out!
No surprise there.
These fuckers need to learn some manners. Let me give you some advice. Never let them forget who you are.
Don't think you'll need to worry about that anytime soon.
Nope. Not after today! Thanks for riding shotgun!
We're not out of it yet.
You do not fuck with my bread and butter! Gonna need new buyers after this shitstorm!
I always had it.
Not too old to bust some heads! They won't catch me slipping! My bread and butter!
Go me.
No!
You earned your pay on this job! I think they learned their lesson! Rialo, brace yourself! We're getting the fuck out of here!
You're less of an asshole than I thought you were.
Don't be so sure. You ever fuck me over? Yee, Allah, I'm coming for you.
Hey, the feeling's mutual.
wonderful idea. Let's do it.
Saint looks.
Goodbye.
That outfit is turning heads.
Oh me!
Sandy McTavish.
There's a calculator on your phone. Use it.
Josh Butts.
Take that number, divide by 10, then multiply by 2.
Maximum gratuity.
Here's a tip.
You're going to pay.
Now playing at the climax.
Hey, this is Dylan Francis, and you're listening to The Drop on KXBPM 95.7. Whether it's house, techno, trance, or hardcore, I'm here to fulfill what your fist-pumping heart desires. You're listening to The Drop on KXBPM 95.7 with me, Dylan Francis.
I should drive this over to Jim Rob's.
But I can't save you from the rain, though. Red out on a roll like Kano. Everything that you say look too bad. I done came a long way with a blue rag. I've been trimming off weight, need to lose drag. I ain't letting off guard, better knew that. Better find another mile, I've been holding on the bottle like a new dad. I used to be moderate till I saw it. Now I need a heart of it. I'm all in every time I thought of it. Now I'm falling. You don't know how hard it is to be solid. Now I live anomalous. Beg pardon, you'll see me coughing. I done been novice, mobbish, heathen, solemn. We just running with weed on started.
Era has begun.
Freeze, dirtbag!
My hair ride.
Happy with that.
I'm set live. Every day I got a crop and a trend light. I just want to throw a ball with the best high. Maybe then they'll see me like a Met Life. I be from another zone like a dead light. No sweat, got my lean on the edge. Mama used to say, keep the keys by the bedside. I don't get a chance for your Eve with a guest right. Try to leave this. Got beamed by the red light. Gotta go invest. Got the arm of the blessing. A hand on my chest because I came from the east, but I chill like the west. If you're lost in the head, then off with it. Gave time, never made a better offering. Been lauded. Orange, we just running with weed and started. I run with the flame, I don't dumb the pain. We ain't from the same book. I just want light on where I can. We gon' still remain. Find your lane, I be shook. Yeah, I need room for my flip. Don't feel shame because I'm missing. Gotta go claim my piece off the rip. Tell me not to take my feet down. Don't say no peace out, just lay your seat down. They say don't speak now, and we might be off the hook. Yeah, came from the fight to the pen. Gotta learn about the pain with a burn to the hand. And you know I got the plan, go and take a better look. I've been putting up my hands, I just wanna be sovereign. But I'm still trying to get up at the heart of it. Everything that I'm looking for, a part of me.
Don't move!
Sources off Marlo 2, the 2020 sequel to Marlo's self-titled album.
I'm Slash. Santo Ileso. An unknown criminal organization derailed and robbed a Marshall train carrying cash destined for local banks. Officials confirm Los Panteros were also involved in the incident. Their leader, Sergio Velez, died in an altercation with the Nawali, an escaped fugitive. Marshall declined to comment on the train, the robbery, the unknown criminal organization, the death of Sergio Velez, or how the Nawali escaped from their private detention facility. Juana Villalobos, Star Register News Network.
Don't move!
Howdy.
JR, I got something for you.
Outstanding. Now, how about a Fertile Lance?
You have expensive taste.
You don't know the half of it. I heard this car is a prototype for a flying automobile.
Now you're just making shit up.
Well, it don't fly yet, but I'd sure like to have a look-see. You'll find it parked outside a house in Monta Vista.
literally get the seats.
How far am I from Jim Robb's? Here's that Fur de Lance, JR.
Whoo, boy. You know the Pulaski Bay Bridge project?
North of Lakeshore? What about it?
Well, the developer's got himself a bright red Phoenix. Sounds like you made some unusual modifications.
I'll check it out next time I'm over there.
I need a favor. Can you drive me around and pretend to be my chauffeur this afternoon?
Wait, you want me to drive one of your cars?
I gotta be classy today. Now that I've got money, I'm gonna buy some art from the kind of collectors who have chauffeurs. Come pick me up at the museum. I've been doing some research so I can blow them away.
Be right there.
Bye.
Love
it. So what are we buying?
3 Nishoni Fisher pieces. She's my hero. She made these amazing whimsical sculptures, sheet metal welded over steel frames. I promised myself that if I ever had money, I'd buy some of her work. Okay, now keep quiet. I'm gonna call the first collector. Hello.
Ah, good afternoon. I was told you're the owner of a Nishoni Fisher original.
Surprise.
Huh? It's a big metal apple with a rattlesnake coming out of it.
Ah, that piece of junk.
Well, I'm a huge fan of the artist and can make you a very attractive offer.
There is no amount of money in the world you could offer me for that. My ex-husband bought it as an investment, and it drives him nuts that I got it in the divorce. You cannot buy that kind of spite.
But she hung up on me.
Well, we could just take it.
I don't want to take it. I want to buy it. This is my chance to be part of the art world. Legit.
Look, if she didn't want to sell it because she actually loved it, it'd be one thing. But she doesn't even like it. You do. Why should she get to keep it despite you?
I mean, I guess art is meant to be appreciated.
Okay, let's get it.
That won't fit in the trunk. We're gonna have to tow it.
Ah, it is made out of steel. Just drive careful, okay?
This is not how I expected my first big art purchase to go.
Out of me, not economy, so there's people who got it off of me. Empower and irony, also my salary. soft, y'all can eat my lame dick like a thin man. Shawty gave me
head. They had no chance.
I don't really give a fuck about your new whip. I drop a free song by your bitch, some new kids. Whoa, your boy back in it. Killing other women with a fist face like I just beat it to a limit. Take a second to examine our YD flew in from another planet. Y'all genic. Kipper always at it. I'm beast with the shawty, but I like an automatic.
Home safe. Let's get the next one. And this time, we'll do it right.
Yes?
Hi, I understand you're the owner of a Nishoni Fisher piece? Music of the Desert.
The cactus statue.
Yes. Well, like yourself, I am a collector of fine art, and I would like to buy the piece from you. I'm prepared to pay what it's worth.
Oh, I don't need the money, hun.
I'm sure you don't, but...
But I do need the cactus. Oh, it makes a great place to hang the kids' swimsuits on summer days. Sorry.
What the fuck? She's gonna rust out the frame hanging wet shit on it. That's not how you treat art.
So, we'll be taking this one as well?
Looks like.
Diablo, Eliozy, Shakewell, and Tara Reid right here on 103.5 Flex. Let's go to a request from Ohio Vibin', who's asking, play me something off a Trip at Night. How about Mr. Rage featuring Playboi Carti?
I love Flippy Wet.
Can't see a damn thing, fake walk. I can't see a damn thing, fake walk.
Yeah. They like Steve.